sisters. Who comes?
A child.
A god.
Follow the thread around there. Watch as it veers left.
The thread leads you to the right. Turn and follow.
Ah, the thread wriggles to the right. Turn and you will see.
Thank you.
Hello? 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 Daydreaming again? Loki's recruit. More like Loki's sacrifice. How long's it been since he left you trapped in here anyway? Well, wherever Loki is now, he must be up to no good. But what could you do? This tavern, this prison, is inescapable. Only the most powerful magic could break its seal.
Still looking for a way out, puny god?
Not on Thor's watch.
It's not like the door's open, anyways.
Oh, fledgling god. I'll never understand how you, like Odin, tolerated Loki for so long. After all the commotion that Loki stirred up at Aegir's banquet, we finally had enough. So we imprisoned him here, deep in the yawning void. Or so we thought.
Where's your master Loki now, God in training? He was never one of us. Never should have trusted him. Not after what he did to Baldur. The likes of Loki, they always bite the hand that feeds them.
The veil.
We need a guardian. The fabric of the universe demands it. No choice. You, like us, belong to no one realm. Leave these trappings of your past behind. You have transcended.
Let us weave you.
Save all that has been, and all that is yet to be. We have seen many things, have been called by many names.
Nornir.
Moirai.
Sisters of Fate. We are the Weavers, connecting the threads of time and space. And you are...
The one who helped Loki escape.
After we lost the thread...
Loki's plan is already in motion.
Which imperils the fabric of existence.
Enough. We will follow the thread. As for you, do you feel it? A new prophecy forms. One that only you can fulfill.
Loki knows you. Underestimates you.
Find him. Stop him before it's too late. Sister?
Follow the thread Loki left in his wake.
Find Loki.
Find Loki.
When he tore a rift in the universe to escape.
You already know where it leads.
Find Loki in Egypt.
Guards won't be asleep for long. It's now or never. All right, Abraxas. You can do this. Not even giving me a challenge. Spoke too soon.
Though it is true. The sun disk has lain hidden here all along. Well, part of it. Guess I'll have to find the rest. Forgive me, brother. It's for a worthy cause. Very worthy. Huh?
Careful, mortal. You'll break yourself.
You should worry. This sword bears special power.
Perhaps. But its wielder... is quite ordinary!
The beginning
of the end. To stop him.
You must stop him.
We need a glimmer of hope. This mortal. Abraxas carries that light. He wields it against the gods themselves.
It will reveal the Hope Stone.
The Hope Stone.
The Hope Stone.
To find it...
To find Loki.
You must travel with this mortal.
Before his light...
His light...
is gone
for good.
Someone there! Strike me down if you will. I am the thief who breached your precious temple.
Ignore his words. His soul calls for you.
It will all begin when you extend your hand and possess him.
What is this power writhing through me like snakes?
the sword.
The weapon will bind itself to you.
My father's sword. Worth more in the market than in my hand. You have yourself a sentimental fool. With one swing of my sword. Out of reach, of course. But these tendrils of power feel connected to it. Like if I just reach out. Still not the greatest surprise today. I can find a use for this. The key to freedom. I wonder how I'll end up paying for it. Better up than down.
I have no quarrel with you.
Is it possible? I can see where they are weakest. That lever, across the gap. Aren't the only ones that can sting. Did the gods really think this would slow me down?
protection, your own strength becomes his.
Divine protection.
Not immortality, but he'll get a taste of what he needs to survive.
When will they learn? Like that other door. It opened the same way.
Aha!
The gods never do small, do they? And what is that strange altar?
Show the mortal who you are.
Who you are.
You must approach the god altar. Once you place both hands on the altar.
Both hands. On the altar.
You're back. You do need me after all. We're partners in the escape, it seems.
Does it feel new again?
You remember. It hasn't been long.
You've left me.
Oh, divine sight. With it.
You'll divine the path forward.
And see what can't be seen.
Cleared a path for me,
but I can hardly move to climb it.
Your mortal will wander off without you.
He won't, but you need him still.